is our duty to make sure his death meant something.
Yeah. Let's get these codes to Seer.
Impressed.
see a way back in.
Then let's hurry.
Desert ghost.
Careful, there's danger nearby. Do not underestimate them.
Look at this situation tactically.
Idea what they were about to find.
Good. They must never. Your souls are forfeit.
No retreating. Feel it. I'm going to stop you.
Strike again.
Find escape.
A good fight.
We make a stand?
Do you trust me?
Of course. What are you up to?
No time to explain. Do you trust me?
Yes. Is that for luck?
No. For me.
They need an opening.
We're not done yet. Having fun?
What? You're not? How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these codes to Seer. Only the Force. Thank you.
Seer. We couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Boat and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobo to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tenno.
The Republic established a settlement. The Jedi built a temple. Just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tantalor. And the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagon Gera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tantalor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors. Fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister. Let's stop for a moment.
Kobo's finest watering hole.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh, yeah. Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning.
Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Aaron, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scabs. Why'd you join that cup anyway?
Sierra and I believe Talon will be a refuge.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gonna get crowded. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tantalor.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We have to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at the fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
There it is.
Got your mark, I'm coming in.
You made it.
Anyone spot you?
Me? Not a chance. What are we dealing with? Any sign of the droid?
Some kind of service gantry.
Could be a way in.
It's the best option I can see. Only way to the Lucre Hulk is through this swamp.
For you, maybe. You want a ride, BD?
When you're ready, make a move on that gantry. I'll be watching.
Copy that. That's one way not to get mud on your boots, huh? Now we just need to rescue Z. Hard to believe anything could live in this swamp. I guess our friend here makes it work. You see that building, buddy? Guess someone does live here. Or did once. Off we go. Let's check this place out.
Can't we just get you a new one?
Absolutely not! My entire life is on that data pad.
Let's move, BD. Find something?
I bet I could find you one that works.
Very kind of you.
Gotta keep moving. You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy? Been a long time for me. Not looking forward to it. But Z's in there. We're not leaving without her.
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same question, Zig.
I came out here to look for Z.
Yeah, me too.
Ahem. And I am Winnie Eres. Gal, was it? We've only just met, but I could use some assistance.
What do you need?
I was told there's a bird in the swamp that sports a resplendent plumage. But when I tried to get a closer look at one, it snatched my data pad and flew away.
Where'd it go?
They've got a nest at the top of a spire nearby. I'd go, but Winnie here says I gotta stay by her side.
Yes! Yes, that spire there. It's so close, yet so far.
I'll see what I can do.
You shine like the stars. Oh, that's a Coruscant saying. Perhaps a more simple, thank you, Gal.
How much do you think this is worth?
Nothing's worth crossing the raiders. Now move.
I can't move that, but there's no other way up to the pillar either.
Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah. You?
I'm here, aren't I?
I'll go high.
Trying to wade across would be a bad idea.
I'm with you, Cal.
Compliance is not optional.
Not such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
We'll find our own way.
Any ideas, Cal?
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
They chose the wrong side.
Tantalor could really help the path.
All right. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Into a freighter onto Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
Huh.
hostile.
Get over here, you!
Who even needs a jetpack, huh?
Enemy discovered! Weapons engaged! Damage taken! Your time is over!
You cannot ignore.
Droids arguing?
It happens more than you think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear. Miss me, BD?
Forces with me.
Just look at this place.
Ready.
I'm with you. They're on to us.
Too easy.
It's always worth a shot.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Roger, roger. They will be eviscerated.
Solid teamwork. Keep going up, yeah? Somehow.
There.
Never doubted you. Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful. Scaling a beaten-up warship, just like the old days. Just what I needed.
Reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack? Here?
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Ravis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors would mean a thing. But now, they got some muscle. I can hear them buzzing around.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Stay alert. Weapons hot. We're the Bedlam Raiders. Nobody invades our base and gets away with it. Don't strip.
Get up. That's a Jedi weapon.
Ship knows we're here now, huh? Keep moving, buddy. Let's stop for a moment. One-way door. Let's stop for a moment.
contact established.
Absolutely. Try this.
In my sight.
Defensive. Jedi, good. What another?
Feel pain, God.